Wait, Earth was dead? We had destroyed it. Two colony ships were built to carry us across the stars. Only one ship made it. We're all that's left. Well, that's a hell of a bleak start. After an 83-year journey, we orbited our new home. So, like, Earth was completely destroyed? Like, there's nothing remaining of it? So we're going to a new planet? The planet Enoch. Enoch? Humanity's last damn chance. Okay. This is kind of like Evolve.
Oh, there's another collectible thing over here.
Some writing here.
We have a camp right next to a camp? What? Well, this guy looks like he's on the brink of death.
You real? Think so. How long you been here?
Days. Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. I managed to hide, but these sons of bitches lined up my men. I slit their throats like fucking cattle. I had a plan. I had a fucking plan. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them alive down there.
Yeah, but it's not working. The line's cut somewhere. Maybe you can repair.
I'll repair the line. Hang tight.
Did you find where the line is broken? It's the only thing stopping this plunger from working.
Well, this should be interesting. What were you mining for down here, anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support.
Count me in.
All right, you ready to grant a dying wish? Wait, what the hell? My thing keeps telling me it's like behind me, it's around me. I don't understand why it's telling me. Oh, he wants us to follow the line. Alright. Well, I didn't know where the line was until I went back to him. Like, oh yeah, we have to follow the line, see where it's broken. Shut up. I was collecting the other quest too, okay? No, the last one I picked up was a freaking another one called a Scalp King. We have to go kill some guy that we're hunting. We're gonna hunt another motherfucker while we do this. At least if he's in the same area, that is. My bullets do not do that much. Why are they all just running, like, behind my lines and shit? They're all just rushing over to fuck me. They just fucking rush up to me. None of my damage is killing them. Again! Where'd this guy come? He spawned behind me, are you serious? Oh, that's some bullshit. I spawned into a bomb. So one of them spawned right behind me, because there was no one behind me over there, and I instantly get fucked by it.
Exactly, am I looking for here?
The spot where the line's been blasted apart. You gotta piece it back together again for it to work.
These guys have like a radio system strapped to their backs. That's a big crate. Wait. Light, don't you dare. I know it's a golden opportunity, but don't do it. Don't act like all you're all innocent. I look behind me and I see you looking right at the lever to drop that thing right on me. Oh. You bitch! You were hoping it would, wouldn't you? While I go for ammo, I'm like, oh, thank God, ammo, and then boom, just get crushed by you. Oh, that would send me over the top. I'd be pissed. I'd probably not want to play for the rest of the day after that shit. Like, nope! Fuck this shit! Oh. Oh shit. Ow, why do they have such good accuracy? God damn these guys. They keep spawning from behind me. I don't know why. It's like we just came in here, and then they spawn from behind for some reason. Yeah, and they went behind me. I don't get it. It's like you had the whole front. What the fuck? Now they're coming from behind as well. Oh great, because the game won't let me turn, really? How did he just take all that shit? His health didn't drop on my screen.
Found the break in
there
the line.
Go.
Can you fix it? I want to blow this place sky high.
Yeah, I can fix it. Pulled off the fireworks till I'm back. Hey, the line looks good. Hey, you still there? I need to get back to him.
I think he's already dead. Like, he bleeded out before he even got to pull the lever. So is all his buddies down there.
The line was replaced.
Didn't want you to miss the fireworks.
Thank God.
You can't reach it?
Could you?
We'll do it together.
God damn. He just dies like that? Like, finally. So we're here for some scalping, freak. torch. This big smelly willy. I don't think any of these are the guy we're looking for. Have you found him? Nicely done. Nice. Well, that's one less bounty we had to hunt for. It always ends like that. Just him, shoot, dead, done. It always ends that same way. I keep getting this dirt in my eye. Okay. I think I got it out. Anything up here? Nope. Oh, I think I found one.
This one looks intact. Two more to go.
Oh shit. Oh no, they have your power now. They all have your power now. Oh shit. The enemies that are chasing me, they have your power. They're freaking using your power on me. Yeah.